Mad World. Sega.
As you can see, all 8 bridges to Jefferson Island have been cut. There is no traffic on or off the island.
We are in hour 14 of the communications blackout with Jefferson Island, leaving the residents there effectively cut off from the outside world.
Yes, they're demanding that we not approach the city, and we've been told anyone who does will be met with force. But look, let me make this perfectly clear. We have no intention of giving in to any such demands.
No! Oh my God! Run!
My fellow citizens, first, I assure you that all necessary measures are being taken. I have personally authorized a special team of Marines into the field. They'll be working closely with our intelligence agencies to bring this matter to a swift and peaceful conclusion.
As always.
Come on, man. Don't kill me.
Impressive. Most impressive. Your skills are sure to please my client. Well, anyone else here feel they deserve a sponsor? Apparently not. Congratulations, contestant. My client will be delighted.
Hey, I could use a sponsor.
Who's there? Show yourself!
There is a signing bonus, right?
Of course. But I wouldn't spend your bonus just yet. He's already killed 2,000 bigger than yourself.
Bigger don't mean better.
Apparently not. Consider yourself sponsored. Signing bonus is 10,000. Survive and you'll be paid in full. While you're alive and in the good graces of Death Watch control, I'll supply you with such weaponry as you require.
Sounds like we got a deal.
You can call me 13, as I represent sponsor number 13. And your name? For contract purposes, of course.
Jack. Just Jack.
Very well, Just Jack. Shall we begin? You see the communicator there. I want you to put it in your ear. With that, we'll be able to continue our little talks. I'll be using it to keep you abreast of critical developments as the game progresses, so don't take it out.
Let the games begin.
Sport fans, it's a beautiful evening on Jefferson Island, just perfect weather for our unwilling contestants to compete in the Varigan City Death Watch. My name is Howard Buckshot Holmes, and along with my co-commentator, Chris Creedy, I'll be giving you a slay-by-slay account of tonight's bloodbath. With access to the more than 10,000 gamblers in this city, you can be sure not to miss a single disembowelment or brutal action.
And I can tell you that our audience is going to see more ghost blood and severed heritage than a troop of Girl Scouts camping in an unexploded mine. We've got some savage contestants, amazing arenas, and a full load of surprises for you.
So sharpen your knives, place your bets, and get ready to enjoy Death Watch.
Let me take some action, I'm tearing you down, and I'm a straight shit. On any fight, try and take it from the bar. Killing
somebody with a signpost and a tire?
I think so. Wait, maybe it was a jet ski and a traffic cone.
The more points he gets. Great point, Dickweed.
For the last time you see that boy, you understand me? Body that, we gon' body that. Body that, we gon' body that. Yeah, body that, we gon' body that. Yeah, body that, we gon' body that. Body that, we gon' body that. Body that, we gon' body that. Yeah, body that, we gon' body that. Yeah, body that, we gon' body that. I give you the rundown of what you can't get. I rock body this down, the chalk can't spit. I push you on the left and you take six. It's my time to get down and I'm a straight shit. Go ahead and get in line, I'ma serve you a loss. Or maybe I can let it ride, buddy, but it costs us involved. It'll cost you your life, not to get tossed in the pit of the Leviathan. Setting the ride, man, the boss of the movement, baby, we sitting right. Setting the fries, man.
Isn't that signpost tire combo ironic?
How is it ironic?
Oh, I'm sorry, did I say ironic? I meant
fucking awesome. Common mistake.
So much to button bring and it can't make it rewind again. Body that, we gon' body that. Body that, we gon' body that. Yeah, body that, we gon' body that. Yeah, body that, we gon' body that.
Jack is good in a new uniform. Three big attacks. Body that,
we gon' body that. Yeah, body that, we gon' body that. Yeah, study posters, better than posters. We bought born and posters with. Nobody out there playing the position I play. I never seen the best stick in the game. I rock all gorgeous to get it while I play through the pain. People on the sideline say he's saying shit. Ain't no need to expand on that. Just body the beats in there, take a stand on tracks. They talk about me, they like, boy, he that dude. Till they melt like wax, ooh. This motherfucker on some body, quick shit. Must got something, he's spitting that sick shit. Can't even do it.
You are the useless information capital of the world.
Body that, we gon' body that. Body that, we gon' body that. Yeah, body that, we gon' body that. Yeah, body that, we gon' body that. Body that, we gon' body that. Body that, we gon' body that. Yeah, body that, we gon' body that. Yeah, body that, we gon' body that. Yeah, body that, we gon' body that.
Bloodbath Challenge. You are about to witness our most dangerous, most deadly device yet.
Oh boy, it's my favorite time of the day.
Really?
Yeah.
Bishop of Blood and Carnage, the Black Baron. Now back to this baby. You just toss a motherfucker into this here jet engine and accelerate that ass into the danger zone at 30,000 G's.
What's going on, baby?
Now, can't you see him? Hey, what you doing? I'm talking to the people. I'm breaking it down. Ah, God, bitch. I'm gonna pimp smack your ass when I get... Oh.
You're a fucking joke. Come on.
It's an extra life.
life for Jack. I wonder why those other guys didn't grab that extra life.
Yeah, it's almost as if they didn't see it.
Same with the Happy Unions and Power Ups. Looks like only Jack can see it.
Weird.
Proof that there's nothing that a liberal dose of pharmaceuticals won't fix.
This message is brought to you by Drugs. Drugs, take them off in a new school.
1, 2, 3, 4 down at the same time. Beat the enemies and they try to take mine. Gotta get cash, feel deep on arrival. I will take the spot and yes, I go rifle. Blast ya, strike like asthma. Give me my space. Yeah, fight cause I have to say I'm a stasher. Wanna chase.
No means yes, and yes means anal. Aw, man.
To turn off that guy's lights.
Yeah, now Jack can fuck him up any way he wants to.
It's the old through my wall.
That's really? Nah, I just figured I should say something insightful.
It's the Spike Express.
You haven't seen this country until you rode across it in a spike-covered train. That's written.
To get those happy pills.
No, they're over the counter. Once the counter goes over a certain amount of kills, you can get a happy pill.
Yeah.
ready to attack. Mind chain, sword like a sign on your back blind side. Roll like a tank, hit like a tank. Now fall away with the money to the bank. Crush, kill, destroy opponent. I'm a survivor, only component. Zoning, gotta make it to the next moaning. Roaming, seeing who I'm gonna hit, honing. Pinpoint accurate, laser aim in a system, but I ain't playing your game. S to the U to the R to the V to the I to the V to the A to the L. Defense.
Time to take a dump? Nah, I got it. What time is it? Blood time, challenge time! predictable. I don't know about that. The crate actually broke real easy.
I'm talking about the splinter he got.
I hate those things.
Little known fact, downtown Berrigan is the crate capital of the world.
You are the useless information capital of the world. And the pain train claims another victim.
Train, and I think
hell yeah, pimps and players, the Black Baron is here to learn y'all a little something something in the methods of mayhem. All you got to do to turn some motherfucker out is toss his punk ass in front of the train and watch it get reamed at 120 miles per hour, which is incidentally only about as half as fast as I do my reaming. Ain't that right, baby? Yeah, come on, get behind daddy, show him a little something now.
Rocket Reamer's delivering more meat for Jack and the Ball! 5 seconds, this can't do it! The game is over! Fucker, you shot me! Was it
his name?
10 seconds left, no, we're living.
Yours isn't.
5 seconds, this can't do it. The game is over. Fucker, you shot me. What'd you expect? I'm gonna shoot myself. 10 seconds left, no, we're living.
Yours isn't.
5 seconds, this can't do it.
I grew up, got into death locks, and started to flatten heads instead.
Follow your dream, man.
To the victor, go to spoils, walk the thermometer, flood it.
It's boss time.
I was wondering when we'd get around to this.
Get you for that, motherfucker!
For a box designed to hold stuff, it would be pretty easy.
Actually, they're meant to do that. It helps the weaker contestant feel good about yourself. I don't get why they call him Little Eddie when he's so fucking big.
I think it's supposed to be ironic.
What?
You know, the use of words to express something other than, and especially the opposite of, the literal meaning, usually a humorous or sardonic literary style or form.
You got beat up in school a lot, didn't you?
Yes.
I'll murderize you!
Jack.
Jack, where did you go?
I had to take a piss. What, is no pissing in my contract?
There are over 10,000 cameras in this city, Jack. Most of them put there by the government to deter criminals. Others by store owners and the like.
Death Watch Control uses them to monitor the games. They also use them to score your points. And of course, we're watching too. Only...
The cameras can't see every nook and cranny, I get it. So you want me to hold it unless you're there to catch every last drop?
The only thing my client is concerned with is how Game Control sees you. This morning's contestant met an untimely death, which meant a considerable financial loss for us. We wouldn't want to lose you, too, just because Game Control deemed you suspicious.
I thought I meant something to you, and now I find out it's just about the money. I feel so dirty.
We just want you to enjoy the game. No, call it a sport.
Of course, like polo, with chainsaws. Oh, now don't worry, 13. I may be a rookie at your little sport, but I'm a fast learner. So let's get going, shall we? Wouldn't want to keep the audience waiting.
Burn it up and watch the sky ignite. It won't hurt just to try it.